Three teenagers have been led to a trailer with the promise of sex, only to find out they have been targeted by a religious cult who have the full intention of murdering them. Given the film's dark perspective on the events transpiring here, it does technically make it a horror film, by my definition at least. And that's kind of where the whole horror thing stops. It's not really scary, in my opinion. It's not necessarily disturbing, either. It could be for some viewers. But really, it comes across not so much as entertaining as it does tragic and hopeless. It's just the way things feel about this movie. It is dialogue-heavy, and it addresses the society that they're in, and religion, politics, things like that. It just feels like everything here is a hopeless loss, and that nothing good will come from anything that happens here. And I'd have to say that that's just not entertaining to me at all. I don't think I could do this film justice for what it is. I can try, and the only reason I'm really watching this is because someone requested it. That's it. I would say that the only thing I actually found entertaining was the short bits of comedy, most of which John Goodman was involved in, but honestly, it was out of place. It didn't feel like it belonged. I had to say that someone else who probably has more experience with films like this should review it to give you a better idea. But this is not something I really get into. This is not something I enjoy. This is not a kind of film that I see a lot of. So I really can't give you a really good review of this. All I can do is tell you that I personally did not enjoy it. I give it a 2.5 out of 5, because I don't know what else to rate it as. So you're just going to determine for yourself whether this film is worth watching.